special pearl that you can only find at the bottom of the ocean. So we're going to have to try to figure this out. And hopefully we won't see any pirates along the way, okay? Because I heard that it's down in a treasure box, okay? So who thinks they can help me with all of these things today? Yeah? Raise your hand. Wave to me. Say, let's go. Let's go. All right, mermaids. So first thing, who's ready to try to catch a mermaid? Are you ready? Now what we'll do is I'm going to play the story and we'll act it out. If you were at Frozen last week, you know we do the same thing, okay? So here we go. Everybody, if you can, go ahead and sit down. And we're going to get on our knees. And I'm going to put the song on, okay? Are you ready? Here we go. I'm so excited. Oh, good. I have so many friends ready to go. All right. Everyone, down on your knees. Let's listen to my story. Oh, do you hear the ocean? I hear the ocean. Oh, listen. Last week, I saw a mermaid.
Look for your mermaid.
It's not something I'd pretend. I'd really like to catch her so she could be my friend.
I want her to be my friend.
We'd have the best adventures. I'd learn her mermaid wave. We'd tour her mermaid city. We'd swim for days and days.
And look, and then you want to swim.
Hey, you two, come follow me.
Come on.
I need you on my team.
Let's go. Let's go try to find her. Where's she at?
The water is where we need to plan our mermaid catching scheme. But how to catch a mermaid?
How?
You don't learn this in school.
No. What are we going
to
do?
We need to build a gentle trap and start near the tide pool.
Okay, come on. Start to build your trap.
First, I have this jewelry box. She'll love this bait I bought her.
Hey, get your jewelry box.
She can't resist a treasure chest. Oh no, it's in the water.
Uh-oh, it's in the way.
Well, mermaids love bright, shiny things. A crown will catch her eye.
Take your crown off.
We'll lure her in with this new trap, and then our net will fly. Our seaweed lasso snatched the crown.
She got the crown.
We'll need a different plan.
What are we gonna do? Let's think about it.
Let's put a sparkly necklace down inside a giant clam.
A necklace. So take off your necklace. Put it in.
She switched the necklace with a rock to stop the clam from snapping.
She just got a rock instead.
Now she has another prize. We need some better trapping.
Let's sway side to side. Good.
We need a lasso of our own and hide in the seaweed.
Okay, hide in the seaweed and make your lasso with seaweed. Hide. Come on. We're going to try to catch
her. She swam too fast for us to catch. Oh, when will we succeed?
We didn't do it again, guys. Okay, come on. Skip around here.
Now, let's try to switch it up and play some funky beats.
Oh, let's play
maybe
some,
that will
some
draw
music
her in.
For her. Pop around, make some music.
Woo. Oh no, there's sharks!
Sharks!
Retreat!
Yikes! Swim away! Swim away! Go faster! Faster!
We escaped from all the sharks. That was a scary scene.
That was super scary. You guys did so good.
But now we get to up our game with this cool submarine.
Oh, we're gonna get in the submarine. Get in the submarine. We're going down. Come on.
The submarine has robot arms to catch our fishy lass. But this mermaid can't be caught. She really is too fast.
So fast. What are we gonna do?
It's time to pull out all the stops.
Okay.
We have to be quite sneaky.
Sneaky.
But she heard our trap from far away. That treasure chest was creaky.
Sneak again. Who can sneak on their tiptoes? Sneak. Sneaky sneak.
Oh no! Look out! The sharks are back!
The sharks are back! Oh no! Go! Swim! Faster!
We're doomed. What can we do? We used up all our traps and bait.
Go, go, go!
Need some help? We're through. Our mermaid comes to save the day.
What's happening?
She made a trap to save us.
She's saving us! We're getting out of the water!
She scares the sharks and scoops
Yay!
Us up. She really is courageous.
Turn on. Beautiful! We're gonna courage
Hooray!
Kill her.
We're safe and back on land.
Yay!
Three cheers to our mermaid.
Three cheers. One, two, three!
That is her smart and clever trick.
Awesome.
We wish she could have stayed.
All right, that was a super fun story, you guys. Good job. I know, it was so fun that we got to, we didn't really get to have a mermaid for a friend, but we got saved by a mermaid. She's so super nice, right? And it looks like a lot of you already are mermaids, right? Who's a mermaid? Raise your hand if you already are a mermaid. I see lots of mermaids. Okay, so this is gonna be super silly, especially for Miss Jana. I already checked though, I fit in here. Okay, so what you're gonna do is go ahead and get your pillowcase if you have a pillowcase, okay? So, yeah, you guys are smart. You figured out what I was gonna do, huh? We're gonna get in our pillowcases and get down by the sea, okay? So. Let's see, that's really funny to see Miss Jana try to fit in a pillowcase. Here we go. I'm in. If I fall over, okay, I barely fit in this pillowcase. All right, we're gonna get down and you're gonna splash the water and I'm gonna play Ariel's song, okay? So just follow my moves, but first we're gonna splash. Some of you can go all the way back on your elbows. Look how I can do this. Splash, splash. Can you do that? And then later we're gonna go all around trying to walk and jump in them as well, okay? So, but can you first sit so pretty like this, like Ariel would? Oh my goodness, someone has an Ariel pillowcase. That is so cool. All right, get in it, let's go. I gotta get the music on. Do you think I'll be able to waddle over? Ah! This is pretty funny. All right, never did I think I would be in a pillowcase. Here we go, kids. All right, make sure everyone's muted so we can all watch Miss Jana. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Everyone in your pillowcase. Down on the ground. Let's go. All right, beautiful Ariel. Just do your arm at first. Pretty. Wow.
And you don't know.
All right,
why,
now flip over.
To try, you wanna
on your elbows. Splash your tail in the water! Splash!
You
splash!
Splash! Look splash. At you know you do.
Get straight legs, split legs.
Also, what you want to do? There is one way to ask.
Alright, now look, I'm gonna put my legs up.
You don't take a word, I'm just saying.
That's hard. Down, kick them sing up. Two more. One. And two. Now push up on your hands.
floating
in the ocean.
Yeah, you're me, I am going to do it soon.
Down.
Your time will be better.
This next part, we are gonna have so much fun. I've been looking so forward to this because guess what it is? What I had said before, if you weren't listening before, we're going on a treasure hunt, okay? So we've got to find, because it's a special friend's birthday, okay? Our most special mermaid friend's birthday. And we've got to find her the perfect present. And what she told me she wants is the most beautiful pearl in the ocean, okay? And guess what? We already know that the most beautiful pearl in the ocean is in a treasure box at the bottom of the sea, okay? But we have to go there and make sure that we don't see any pirates and be very careful to sneak through to get it, okay? Then if we do get it, we'll have a big celebration. Who thinks they can help me on this treasure hunt? It's gonna be a lot of work. Okay, come on, I need lots of friends. Stand up, wave your hands, come on. All right, here we go. We're gonna start off, and everything that we hear, the music will lead us along to tell us what to do, okay? And then if we find the X, if it marks the spot, then we'll try to see if we can find the treasure. All right, here we go.
Going on a treasure hunt.
All right, let's go.
Just my and me. We're going on a treasure hunt at sea. Going to an island, sailing our own ship.
Ooh, okay, sailing your ship.
Treasure maps, planning out the trip.
Okay.
To get to the island, you
are
have
there
to
yet?
Take the swim of the water.
We have to swim.
Swimming on our backs, we
looked
up at the sun. What's in the water? Is that a shark? Swim faster,
faster, shark!
Swim faster, swim. Going on a treasure hunt.
All right,
just my friends and me.
Give me
the gun. A treasure hunt at sea. We made it to the shore and walked with the crabs.
Let me read you this note, guys. It says, follow the clues in the balloons. I don't see any balloons. Do you see balloons? 1 through 10 to unlock the treasure box. All right, I guess. Do you think maybe behind that surfboard, should I look behind the surfboard? What if there's a pirate behind the surfboard? Do you think I should just go ahead and see? Okay. I'm gonna be sneaky. I hope this works out. There's balloons. Yes, all right. So this is weird. There's numbers on the balloons. Did you see? Can you, you probably can't see that, look. Ooh, listen, listen, they rattle inside. Do you hear that? But this one says number 3. I don't think I should start with number 3, do you think? What number should I start with? Show me. 1, you think we should start with 1? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to pop these balloons. Do you think I should go try to find number 1 and see what happens? Ay, ay, ay. Okay. I found a 1. Ooh, it shakes too, you guys. Okay. Ooh, I think I have something pokey around here. Okay. Are y'all ready for me to do it? Okay, let's see. See if something happens. I'll scoot back a little bit. Ooh! Did you see all of that stuff come out? Oh my goodness. What in the world? Oh, it's blue sparkles. And then there's a little note, you guys. Could you believe all those sparkles that flew out? My goodness. Okay, our first thing that we have to do, I guess, is to hop on 1 foot 5 times, okay? So everybody, let's do it all together. Let me put on an aerial song. Maybe that will make it easier. Let's see. Practice for me. We got to try to get 5 in a row. Now, if you're a younger mermaid, you can hold on to something if you can't get 5 in a row. Hold on to your couch or to your mama, somebody, okay? Here we go. Ooh, I hope I can get 5. Okay.
Maybe there is something in that.
Goodness, what a mess. All right, let's see. Is everybody ready to go for 5? I need everybody's help. We are a team. We have to do it all together. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did everybody get it done? Did you all do it? Who got 5? Raise your hand. Does anybody need to go back and do more? You got it. I think some of you got extra. Did some of you get extra too? Yeah. All right. I guess I should look for another number. What number do I look for now? Show me fingers. Do you think I should look for 2 or 5? 2. Okay. Let's see. Oh, goodness. This one has a shaky sound too. Do you think it's going to explode all over the floor again? Okay. Let's see. Here, that's number 2, right? Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what we get. Oh, woo! That was crazy. Oh my goodness. I didn't see a clue. Oh, now I do. Okay. My goodness, I probably have confetti all over my hair, huh? All right, let's see what it says now. Oh, I like this. This says freeze dance to Kiss the Girl. Do you guys know Kiss the Girl? I love that song. Okay, let's freeze dance to Kiss the Girl. Here we go. I gotta make sure I got it ready right here. So remember, if you're playing freeze dance, when the music stops, you have to freeze, okay? Here we go, mermaids. Show me any beautiful dancing that you can do. Oh, I'm gonna get a little ocean wave going. Beautiful.
Yeah, you see. Sitting there across.
Oh, I love it. Okay, remember when the music stops, you freeze. Freeze. Remember, we gotta follow the rules, or I don't know if we're gonna get that treasure box unlocked. Here we go.
There's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss me.
Oh, freeze. Make sure you freeze. Good, you guys. Let's do two more. I think that should be enough, don't you?
Look at her, you know you do. Also, what she wants you to
do. I'm going to make you see my arrow
back. And don't take the word not to see.
Remember, we're going to freeze. Make sure you freeze. We got to follow the directions or the treasure box won't unlock. Ooh. Okay. Last time, go.
Come on, kiss the girl. Sing with me now.
All right. Okay, guys, I guess it's time to find another clue. Remember, we have 10 total clues. So we've done, what numbers have we done? Can you show me? We did one, we did two, and now we need to do what? Three. That's right, guys. Okay.
Am I going to get sparkle again?
Let's see. Oh. This green one is three. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, it's shaky too. You guys should see what a mess is all over my floor. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. It doesn't pop. I don't make them pop loud. Don't worry. Oh, here it comes. Oh, this one's a fizzle. What are we gonna do? Let's try it again. It's just a tiny balloon now. Oh, I'm gonna have to like rip it open or something. Aye, aye, aye. Let's see. Maybe I have scissors. How about scissors? Do you think I should scissor?
Teacher.
Yeah. Okay. Should I do the scissors, you think? Yeah, let's see. Here we go. Oh, look at all this stuff that's coming out. Oh my goodness. Whoa, there's another note. All right. Let's see what this note says. Oh, chasse to under the sea. Everybody knows how to chasse, right? So you're going to go.
Can we see the mess on your floor?
Chasse, okay.
Can you see the mess on your floor?
Do I have a mess on my floor? I'll have to show you guys later. There are so many sparkles everywhere. It's a beautiful mess, though, but at least, right? It's a beautiful mess. Okay, so, chasse to under the sea, but remember, don't unmute yourself yet because you won't be able to see me, okay? Your friends will get very confused. All right, here we go, guys. You ready? Here we go. Under the sea chasse. All right. Let me find the song real quick. There we go. All right, chasse!
It's a mess. Flying under the sea is better than you.
Okay, I think that got us through that clue. What number are we on now, friends? Show me the fingers. We're on number four. Good, Kyle. Yeah, I see. Okay. I wonder if we're going to have another dud. Let's see. Ooh, it's shaky too. This is going to go on. Oh, my goodness. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Oh, same thing. It didn't pop out as much. All right, you ready for me to... Look at all of that stuff. Oh, there's pink in it too. Oh, I see a clue. All right. Let's see what we got here, friends. Hold a plank? Who knows how to do a plank? Do you know how to do a plank? Yes, that is for super strong mermaids holding a plank. Yeah, pirates have to walk the plank, but I guess you're gonna have to hold a plank. So, can everybody, let's try 10 seconds. You get like you're in a push-up position. So let me show you, okay? Now remember, we all have to do this stuff so we can all help, okay? Now, if you're younger, you can get up.
on your knees and just hold yourself like this, okay? Big girls, why don't you hold like this? Let's go to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woo! We did it! High five, everybody! Did you do it? That makes you a little jiggly, huh? All right. Are we ready to try the next clue? Who's ready for the next clue? Are you guys ready? Okay, come on, let's see. What number do I need? What number? Show me.
Oh, number 5. It's little. Ooh. Oh, look at the rest of the balloons.
Oh boy. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we get. Here we go. Woo! Whoa! That was little but mighty. I found another one. Oh my goodness. Look, let's see what this says. Swim through the sea. Okay, everyone get down on the ground and swim, or you can swim like this. Pick a different way. I think I'm gonna swim like this. Ooh, I see Grayson swimming. Good, swim. Let's play a little swim music. Swim, swim, swim. All right. Well, maybe my swim music. Hey, here we go. All right, you guys did it. Okay, let's go for the next clue. We don't have a lot of clues left, guys.
Okay, I'm going to see what we have. Look, this is it.
Oh, this is a big one. Oh, my. Yeah. Okay. All right, you ready? Clue number 6. Let's see. Oh, another one like that. Whoa!
Teacher. Oh,
purple paper. Okay. Let's see. What is it? Free dance. That means you get to dance however you like to the song. Ooh, okay. I think I'm going to play Under the Sea. Don't you think? Okay, dance around your house. Here we go. Yay! All right, I think that was a fun free dance, you guys. Okay, we're on to the next one. Uh-oh, what do I have left? What number? Are you guys keeping your count? Show me fingers.
7, right? Are we on number 7?
Woo, we moved over to the other hand. Yeah. Okay, let's see.
The big 7.
And it seems like it's full of sparkles. Okay, let's see, everybody. Let's see. What is it gonna be? Whoa! That one was big! I don't even see the note! I wish you guys were here to help me. Maybe it's stuck in the thing. Some even popped all the way over here. I don't know. Let me keep looking. Oh, it's stuck in the wrapper! Woo, that was a close one! We almost missed a clue! Can you believe that? It got stuck in the bottom of the balloon! Oh, I was getting a little nervous. Okay, let's see. Oh, it says to hula dance! Can everybody hula dance? Remember? Hula. Yeah, let's do some hula dancing to unlock the next one. Here we go.
Percussion.
Oh, I think this is a good one. of you are amazing hula dancers. All right, let's see if we can get the next clue. I'm so curious about how we're going to get this unlocked. Okay, number 8. Dun, da, da, dun. I know, I wish I knew before if it would pop up or if it was going to go down. Oh, here we go. There it goes. All right, I gotta find the clue. Is it a tricky clue again? I think now that there's so much sparkle on the floor, do y'all wanna see the floor real quick? Look. Isn't that so silly? There's so much sparkles. Okay, so it's hard for me to find the clues now. Ooh, this is a long one. Pretend you are surfing. All right, we gotta go surfing. I'm gonna get on a surfboard back there, I think, okay? So how you should surfboard, guys, is you should go get your board, or pretend board, and then you would be 2 feet on, like this, and you would surf. Well, first you paddle into the water, though. So first, you would sit down and try to catch a wave. Paddle into the water. And then when you see a wave, you gotta jump up on your board. Answer. Yes. All right, let's do it with some music. I have a good surf song. Eric. From Team Beach. Okay, we only got 2 more clues left, you guys. Oh my goodness. Let me see. Let's move this out of the way. Let's see what this one says. This is 9. Okay, we're at 9, y'all. Here we go. Oh, okay, be careful. Okay. Oh, nothing's coming out of this one yet. Another dud. Let's see if I can open it up. Y'all ready? What's in here? Here it comes. Oh my goodness. Almost there, it says. Do 10 jumping jacks. Okay, let's do them all together. Ready? Oh, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my goodness. And that's our number that we need, right? We need a 10. I'm gonna go find the 10 balloon. Let me go see. Here we go. This one's really heavy, y'all. Huh. I don't know why it's so heavy. Let's see. Let me get it closer so you can see. Oh! Oh, something loud just came out. Oh. What do you think this is, guys? There was no clues. There was just a key. Okay, do you think I should go try the key on the box? I'm gonna go try the key on the treasure box, you guys, okay? Let's see. Move this over. I gotta dig it out. It's kind of stuck in here. Oh, it came out. Let me see where I can. Oh, here's the key part. Not really doing anything. The pearl for the birthday girl. We found it. You guys did it. And we have the key to the treasure box. Isn't that so exciting? I've never had a key to a treasure box before. Okay, you guys, we need to celebrate that we found the pearl before we go. Okay, so guess what? Who knows? Baby shark, but it's baby shark happy birthday, okay? You can dance around however you like, but it needs to be a big celebration because you guys just found a pearl under the sea. Who's ready? Here we go. Stand up. Up. To do a very beautiful dance and present the pearl, okay? So this is a dance for the birthday girl. So it's called Happy Birthday Princess, okay? Who knows that song? Does anybody know that song? Yeah, you can decide. You can get in your mermaid tails if you want. And you know what's a good idea? If you have an old pillowcase, guess what? You could decorate those and really turn them into your mermaid tails too. But you'd have to ask mommy's approval. So let's go ahead and we're going to do a dance to celebrate the birthday girl. Okay. So it's going to say happy birthday princess. And so look what you're going to do. You're going to go sway side to side. You'll go happy birthday. And then you're going to curtsy when you get to princess. Princess. Okay. And then you're going to hold your heart and you're going to tiptoe around. Okay, and then I'll show you a few other things. Okay, we might freeze dance during that too. So here we go, princesses.
Oh
Whoa, you guys, that was so good. I'm so proud of you all. I can't believe all the stuff we just did. We did a whole story. We caught a mermaid. Well, we tried to catch a mermaid, right? But she ended up catching us. And then what did we do after that? We were in our mermaid tails. And then we did all of the balloons. We found a pearl. It was such a good day. I had so much fun with you guys. Okay. If you want to ever do this again, this one will be on our YouTube, okay, in a couple of days if you want to play it again, okay? And then again, next week, we'll have a different party again, okay? So I hope you guys had so much fun. Did you have fun? Yes, I had so much fun. See, give me a heart, blow a kiss, and I will
see you later,
mermaids. Is someone trying to say something? If you want to say something, you can.
Bye.
Bye. You can say bye to each other. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, friends. You guys all did such a great job.
Bye. Happy birthday.
Ew.
Thanks. All right. Bye, guys.
You can hear you.
Happy birthday.
Ew.
You know, it actually is my birthday in a couple of days. All right. Bye, guys.